crowd of 100 nationalist youths attack a music venue in Kyiv ahead of a performance by popular Ukrainian singer Ani Lorak. The mask-wearing attackers threw rocks and eggs and used tear gas against concertgoers. Several people were beaten. A Russian journalist was also attacked. OSCE observers came under fire on territory controlled by pro-Kyiv troops in eastern Ukraine, according to a report published at OSCE website. No casualties have been reported during the incident, the special monitoring mission said. Ukraine's SBU State Security Service said that there are 7,500 Russian regular militaries in Ukraine. Meanwhile, SBU Press Service reported yesterday the invasion by Russian troops to Kharkiv region took place. 7 months have passed since the massacre perpetrated by the Ukrainian Nazi in the House of Unions in Odessa. People of Rome will honor those martyrs in Plaza Santa Maria in Trastevere 2nd December at 7 p.m. If you go, bring a candle. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to receive up-to-date news on situation in Ukraine.